I love this song.
So Sam and I took a lift to our Airbnb room, found a very, sorry, this camera's so close to me. Found a super affordable option right in Waikiki, shared kitchen, shared bath, and a solo bedroom with a queen size bed, so plenty of space for us. Now we are all ready to go exploring in Honolulu.
Well now.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around, oh,
but I just wanted to show you what I got from H&M. Pair number one. These are the more fashion forward. And then I found this pair, almost identical, for $13. And then I found a cheaper version for $3, and they're almost the same. So, back to kind of the last pair of sunglasses that I really liked that I lost on the 4th of July. So, now I'm covered. And this, my friends, is what people do when you go from the Big Island to Oahu. You go shopping.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me.
Waikiki, a rotating restaurant and bar. This restaurant rotates around the city of Honolulu. It takes about 1 hour for one full rotation, and I have to say, It is a spectacular show. I've been to a restaurant very similar to this one in Las Vegas, and that impressed me, but Honolulu, you guys, it is so beautiful. I am awestruck. So we just made it to the Diamond Head Trail, and we took a bus here. You can take the 2, you can take the 23, whatever. But it's pretty amazing that we can take public transportation to a hike. So we're gonna go hike up this hill slash mountain slash I don't really know what to expect, and I can't wait to show you guys.
Da 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 da.